12 years after forging a new life in the United States, Imam Muhammad Khatanani may soon have to say goodbye to his followers. The leader of the Islamic Center of Passaic County, the largest mosque in the state of New Jersey, is Palestinian by birth and facing deportation over alleged ties to Hamas. But his followers aren't going to let him leave the country without a fight.